40 years, I things that I've been shooting at are getting all too real.